Here we are, back into the unlimited class, boat four, Sinister, the only purple boat on the course. Way wide. Had a good entry into that corner, and his back seems, the back end of the boat seems to be just really breaking wide. Got a lot of drift in the back end. Now he's just sucking up mud and grass and fish, picnic baskets.